Okay, let's have a look at the answers to these puzzles. First, let's tackle the easy one. And it's white to play and mate in one. Let's have a look at the black king. We need to look at empty squares. And squares with white pieces on, because the black king might be able to take them. So here we are, four squares to look at. The knight covers g8. The pawn defends the knight. But did you spot that the queen and bishop both cover h6? So there's only one escape square left. But before we start looking for checkmate moves, there's one other thing to notice about this position. Always look to see if any pieces are pinned. Pinned pieces are not as powerful. The black queen is pinned. It cannot move off the g-file. Why is that important? It means white can move the queen or bishop to h6 safely. Right, let's work out the medium puzzle, white to play and mate in two. The white queen stops the black king retreating, and the pawns stop the king advancing. So the black king is stuck. But how do we finish the game? Let's look at checks, starting with the queen. Moving the queen to g7, or h7, wouldn't be safe. And moving the queen to g5, or h4, would be safe. But then the black king can escape to g7. So none of those choices look great. Are there any other checks to investigate? Yes, let's take a look at this pawn check. Black would have to move the king to h5. But then what? Well, then this queen check is safe. But have a think about it before you touch any pieces. And finally, the hard puzzle, white to play and mate in three. And white seems to have given up the queen to get into this position. And now white needs to make the most of it. Taking the knight looks like a good start, but with what? Well, taking with the rook would be check, but taking with the pawn would be check too. Discovered check. Taking with the rook would be a bad idea, because black can give the queen back. And end up with an easy win, so let's go back. And think about taking the knight with the pawn instead. How could black get out of check? The king could escape, but g8 would be the only safe square. What else could black do? Black could block with the queen. So what could white do if the black king runs away? Did you work it out? This way, white only needs two moves. So we need to go back and see what happens if black blocks with the queen. If black blocks on h4, white could win the same way as before, just one move slower. But perhaps you found other possibilities. White could promote into a queen or bishop before taking black's queen on the third move. White could promote into a knight before taking black's queen on the third move. Or white could promote to a queen before moving back to g7 to give checkmate. And if the black queen had blocked on h6 instead, then those last two possibilities work again. White promotes the pawn into a knight. Notice that the black queen is pinned and cannot take the knight, so black has to move the king. and promoting into a queen works too. Because black cannot stop checkmate on g7.